Peace be upon you. I am Mr. Hayat Fathi. Today we will discuss the school concert, Unit 6 for Primary 6, Lesson 1. We can read the conversation together. Hi Karim, what are you doing?
I am helping Mr. Khalid clean up the music room. He is getting ready for the concert.
Can I help you?
Sure, you can move the pace.
Okay?
Put it over there by the window.
Oh, I can't lift it by myself. It is so heavy.
Here, I will take it.
Look out, there is a box behind you.
Ah, what is going on here?
We are cleaning up.
We can read our new vocab from the shield.
School concert means حفل موسيقي في المدرسة. شور بيس آلة موسيقية. Over there هناك. Music room عارفين حجرة الموسيقى. By the window بجانب الشباك. There هناك. Opposite here هنا. It's so heavy. Opposite of heavy is light. Box behind, opposite of behind is in front of. Thumb, we take that thumb in the affirmative sentence, but any in the question and in the negative. Ready, مستعد. Myself, بنفسي. Watch out, equal look out, equal be careful, احترس. Clean up, cleaned up. The bus is cleaned up. Help, helped. Move, moved. Lift, lifted. Look out, looked out. Want, wanted. Do, did. Put, put. There is no change. Get ready, got ready. Take, took, taken. Taken is the PP, past participle. Go on, went on. Gun on also is the past participle. Look here. Our important expressions. Can I help you? To make offer, we use this expression. Can I help you? Put it over there by the window. I can't lift it by myself. What are you doing? What is going on here? How can I help you? Also to make offer, we use how can I help you? As I used, can I help you? Sure? Yes, please. No, thanks. If I agree, I say sure. Yes, please. If I refuse, رفض الoffer, no thanks. May I help you also? An expression to make offer. Language notes. Our language notes. We use by with places to give the meaning as beside. As I said, by the window. يعني بجانب الشباك. Or by the sea. بجانب البحر. So, when we use by with places, it means بجانب. It is used with time. By May. By 5 o'clock. It means before 5 o'clock and before May. يعني قبل الوقت اللي جي بعدها. يعني by May يبقى قبل May. By 5 يبقى قبل 5. It is used with transportation. Means of transportation. I go to school by bus. I go to school by car. يبقى قبل وسائل المواصلات. We can answer, complete the following dialogue.
Ali, hi, what are you doing?
I am cleaning my room. Here, I am cleaning my room. Can I help you? Okay, question mark. Yes, please, you can. Move this chair. Move this chair, يعني نحرك الكرسي. Where can I put it? Over there by the window. Okay. I can help you answer also. Okay. We answer together the dialogue and we answer also question number 2. Circle and replace the odd one. Move, concert, lift, help. Yes, concert is the odd one because they are verbs. We can put go. Which, when, where, do? We can put what? Clean, kitchen, music room, school. Yes, clean is the odd one because they are places. We can put zoo. Today we can also discuss lesson 2. And the rest of the exercise will be your homework. Lesson 2, word time. We read it together. They are musical instruments. What is the meaning of musical instruments? Means آلات موسيقية. Tuba, cymbals, xylophone, harp, recorder, message, quiet, flute, drums, electric keyboard, cello, trumpet, violin, practice, perfect, row. Okay, I can read them again and we know their meanings. Okay, tuba, آلة لنفخ موسيقية. Symbols means sagot, xylophone اللي هو الاكسيليفون, harp قيثارة برضو دي آلة موسيقية, recorder مزمار خشبي, message طبعا رسالة, quiet هادئ, flute اللي هي آلة الناي, drums اللي هي الطبول, electric keyboard اللي هو بيانو كهربي, تشيلو دي كمانجا, ترومبت هي آلة برضو نفخ بس هي آلة موسيقية برضو, فايولن اللي هي الكمانجا, براكتس يمارس, بيرفكت جيد أو ممتاز, رو اللي هو الايه صف. اوكي دي الميوزيكال انسترومنتس. Our important expressions and prepositions. Here, take a message. اللي هي ايه؟ يأخذ رسالة. Be quiet. كن هادئ. Sorry. آسف. Play the violin. هنا play means يعزف. Practice. Makes perfect. يعني التدريب أو الممارسة بتخليك جيد أو ممتاز. Hit the drums. يدق على الطبول. Blow the tuba أو الفلوت. يبقى blow ده اللي هي ينفخ بتيجي مع كلمة tuba أو الفلوت. Our verbs in the present we change it in the past. Okay. Play, played, like, liked, practiced, practiced. Have, had, take, took, make, made. Do or does in the past will be did. Go, went, see, saw, give, gave, eat, ate, buy, bought. Okay. We move to the exercise. Circle and replace the odd one. Practice, won't, quite, play. They are verbs except quite, so we would write. tuba, harp, table, flute, table, we put drum, blade, it won't move, okay, we put verb, not in the past as move, we put e and then wanted. Trumped, dinner, drum, cello. Dinner is the odd one. We put violin. Okay, the rest of the exercise will be your homework. Thank you for following me. Goodbye. See you soon.